I'm Doug from Bison Turf Equipment. I'm about to demonstrate the dismounting of your Snow-X power plow. So first step, you would move to your vehicle. Your controller is in the on position. Drop your plow to a flat surface. Turn off your controller. The red light goes off. Step to the front of your vehicle. When the switch is in the forward position, you have power inside your vehicle. In the middle, you have no power inside or out. And then the switch is momentary for mounting and dismounting. The second switch is for detach and attach. Raise the plow up to take the pressure off of the plow. Move your levers to the back position. Lower your kickstand down automatically. Disconnect your two power cords. Put the weather caps on so the snow does not get into them. Store them in your easy pocket there and pull away from your vehicle. Removing the R pin, dropping the clevis pin, and removing your horn. That gets you more ground clearance. Off season or just daily driving. If you have any further questions about mounting and dismounting, there's always your sticker on the back of your moldboard, which has attach and detach instructions, or you can refer to your